y feliz Cinco de Mayo. This is my happy Cinco de Mayo song. Don't worry, it's not very long. Happy Cinco de Mayo. Adios. Hola, mis amigos. Feliz Cinco de Mayo. I love Mexico. It's one of my favorite countries. I spent a lot of time down there performing with Circo Ataide Hermanos. Actually, I was supposed to be down there this week, but ironically, the whole thing got canceled and postponed by a virus called Corona. So look for me in 2021 in Monterrey and Mexico City. It's called Circo Ataide Circo Ventura. Oh, I'm so excited to go back down to Mexico. I actually never traveled down there with Ringling Brothers. They traveled down there by train. That's right, they had locomotives. I have so many fond memories of Mexico. What I can tell you is Cinco de Mayo is not your average holiday. When I was down there, I went to a Star Wars magic restaurant. That's right, all the food was served by Darth Vader. The magician came out and he said he was gonna disappear on the count of three. He said, uno, dos, and he disappeared without a trace. I hate Cinco de Mayo, said no one ever. When I crossed into Mexico, I wanted to practice my Spanish. Fue a un restaurante tienda. El mesero sin charola llegó y dice, hola, pájaro rojo, ¿qué quieres? Y dice, señor, yo quiero 11 pollo. Dice, va bien, 11 pollo. Dice, sí, señor, 11 pollo. So escucho, él fue el chef. Y dice, oye, chef, hay un gringo aquí que quiere 11 pollos. Y dice, 11 pollos, nada más tenemos 10 pollos. Dice, ok, mesero, va al frente, agarra el lorro. Yo cocina por este gringo que come tanto. Me espero 45 minutos. Llegó un gran plato. Destapó, dice, poco sorpresa. Dice, señor, mesero, ¿qué es eso? Dice, oye, gringo, tú pidió 11 pollos. Y dice, no, señor, yo pidió 11 pillo. Por todos mis amigos latinos, mexicanos y gringos, feliz Cinco de Mayo. Thanks for having fun with me. Here's to you and stay tuned. Happy Cinco de Mayo.